For any of you who've had to pay off debt, you're probably familiar with how interest rates can be a pain. But there are still many people out there who don't understand how interest rates work. Today, we explain all this and more. Welcome to Economics Made Simple. Sometimes it feels like the news is constantly talking about the Federal Reserve raising or lowering interest rates. What I don't understand is how do they make these decisions and why? To help provide us with a simple answer, we've brought on Clint Dahl. Clint, how does the Federal Reserve decide if they're going to raise or lower interest rates?
The Federal Reserve looks at a variety of economic indicators to determine if they want to raise or lower interest rates. They may look at inflation, the unemployment numbers, or other indicators. It boils down to this. Do they want the economy to speed up or slow down? The best example of this is when economies start to slow down, central banks will lower interest rates. They do this to stimulate the economy. Lowering interest rates makes the cost of borrowing lower. Therefore, companies will be more likely to borrow money to invest in new workers and grow their business. Central banks, like the Fed, will raise interest rates to slow down the economy. Companies will be less likely to borrow money to grow their business, and this impacts consumers as well. If interest rates on credit cards go up, consumers will be less likely to use them. You may be thinking, why would they want to slow the economy? Isn't that a bad thing? Sometimes the economy can grow too fast, and when that growth becomes unsustainable, it can lead to catastrophic market crashes and economic depressions. An economy that is running too fast or interest rates that are too low can cause inflation. In both cases, more money is created than can be used productively, and therefore you get too many dollars chasing too few goods, which causes inflation. Because the inflation rate and interest rates are so correlated, the Fed will use the inflation rate as one of the primary factors in determining interest rates. They target a 2% inflation rate and will adjust interest rates up or down to maintain that. Sometimes the economy moves so fast, it's like trying to thread a needle. People get nervous that the Fed is moving too slow or too fast, and we get affected with volatility. So you can see why the Fed raises and lowers interest rates in trying to achieve the perfect economic balance.
Once again, Clint, you've made things simple to understand. I see why the Federal Reserve raises and lowers interest rates. But now I want to know, what is the effect on our economy?
That's a great question, but that will have to wait until next time. We'll see you then.
Thank you, Clint. Now that we understand why the Federal Reserve raises and lowers interest rates, we're going to answer the question of how it can affect the economy in our next video. So be sure to subscribe and check back often for more Economics Made Simple.
Joe Montana here. Click subscribe now and hit the notification bell to stay up to date. You'll be glad you did.